Okay, today's video is going to be very challenging. I have an 8-minute set of snatches with a 22-kilogram bell, but my goal is to hold 25 reps per minute. So that's 100 reps per arm in 8 minutes, four and four. This would be definitely a PR for me. If you watch this video, this is a conditioning speed set. So you may say to yourself, well, look, he's not fixating or he's not stopping, the other arm is moving. I know all this. I wouldn't do that in competition. The idea is to build conditioning and build speed. So anyways, let's see how this goes. I'm fresh, I didn't do any jerks. This is my first set, I did a little warm up. So let's see how this works out. 200 reps, as close as I can get to it. Four and four. Thank you. was interesting.
Woo! That'll get you wind. Get my heart rate.